What if we are here for a reason? What if we are a part of something truly divine?
And we'll be famous. We'll show them.
Watch out, here we go!
You think that you'll always be protected and cared for. Then, one day, you realize that's not true.
There's no such thing as truth. I mean, it's bullshit.
Let's play.
We may find a city where one was considered impossible to exist.
Dear God.
May well write a whole new chapter in human history.
I've seen men build weapons that I couldn't even imagine.
But I have never seen anything like this.
The world is not the same as it was.
You can't stop what's coming. Death always wins.
These hauntings can be terrifying things. I've faced many evils in my life.
I'd hope to do it all myself, but that's not an option.
You can't turn back the clock.
But you can wind it up again.
We have a job to do.
Done it your job once.
History is on the march.
They said the age of heroes would never come again.
It has to.
This is not going to go the way you think.
Turn over seconds away. It's gonna feel like the end of the world. As long as you can breathe.
Show to you mercy.
You talk about mercy.
No matter what you say, eventually you become sus.
I am not whatever it is you think I am. I'm not that guy anymore.
The imminent destruction of everything we know and love begins.
To prevent Ragnarok, the end of everything.
You can't run.
She's got plans for you.
Sometimes the thing you're searching for your whole life, it's right there by your side all along.
We build our legacy piece by piece, and maybe the whole world will remember you, or maybe just a couple of people, but you do what you can to make sure you're still around after you're gone.
This is what life looks like.